Thornpark or something? Are we in Thornpark?
This is Thornpark on the right here.
So we're turning right here. Mm-hmm.
Take the next right at Chisango Road.
Alright.
Chisango Road.
Yeah. You should hear the pronunciation of Werere. Where it always cracks me up. I mean, there have been plans to localize some of these things, like, and I think they've done this in Nigeria or something. Mm-hmm. It'd be nice if they could draw it out to other parts of the world, like here, for instance.
Yeah.
Not that it matters that much.
Because when Mas and Papa were saying, I mean, we need to change names like Rhodes Park, like
right.
Cicero Rhodes did nothing for us, so mm-hmm. why do we still have places named after him?
For historical reasons, I guess.
Nah, it's not necessary. It's the thing about us anyway.
I never want to forget history. He's despised in certain parts of the world. Like in South Africa, there was a time when there was this movement to remove a number of statues.
Oh yeah, yes. Around the road, they were dropping.
The argument has always been that you don't want to forget history, right? Respective of how bad it was.
No.
It should be a constant reminder.
Does that mean it's just we should keep having slave statues everywhere? Or go in the name of history?
They're there in places like Ghana actually for a reason.
Oh, yeah, okay, maybe
like
for
slavers,
them.
Sorry?
For them, you can have, like, to have. No, like in Ghana, you can have it up to.
Yeah.
Take the next left onto Wamulwa Road.
You can have them to, like, you know, like freedom fighters, people who, I don't know how I can explain it, but obviously there are those slaves who fought for their rights, and maybe they're Ghanaian or something, and then you could respect that and leave that in Ghana, yes.
No, in this case, it's actually, most people talk about this depressing site, where they've actually preserved how people are right here. Anyway, I mean, so these are sort of arguments people have, right? Should we or should we not? Should we take them down? Should we keep
in
them?
200 meters, turn left to stay on Bukavu Road.
Wow. Bukavu. I wonder how.
Not this left, straight ahead.
Oh, straight ahead. I'm wondering if I'd have to come back using the same road when coming back with this.
Where?
Take the second left to stay on Bukavu Road. Then your destination will be on the right.
You take the. Go down the road and find the Makishi Road and come out.
Okay.
And you're in back in Greatest Road.
Okay.
I'm sure your GPS.
Where are we going here? Left?
Yeah. Oh. Going to
Okay. I'm sure the GPS will show me the way.
Your destination is on the way.
Oh wow. Where is it?
After this, just here. Here.
Here?
Just park here.
The red gate is where you go?
Yeah.
Yes,
my cousin's friend.
Okay, wondering.
Take the next right onto Mukosa Road, then turn right onto Makishi Road.